educated with your mind. The curse of world goes in so more for future humankind. So come and see and spend your time and acquire education true. Education for peace by CM is for you to learn and you. For you to learn and you. For you to learn and you.
Films continually tell the story of our lives in order to make sense of the lives we are living. The world is filled with these stories, and the kids around the world sense it instinctively. City Montessori School, the world's largest city school in terms of number of students studying, as in the social responsibility of a modern school, has taken education out of the four walls of the classroom in the form of organizing International Children's Film Festival, wherein meaningful, value-based, educational, yet interesting films are screened to reveal the magical world of children. Welcome students of various city schools to the inaugural show of CMS 5th International Children's Film Festival, being held at the CMS World Unity Convention Center Auditorium. We hope to open your world through this festival. Chief guest for the day, Honorable Minister for Jail and Civil Supplies, Government of Uttar Pradesh, Mr. Rajendra Chaudhary, arrived at the World Unity Convention Center to a rousing welcome. The day began with the World Parliament conducted by the junior students of City Montessori School, RDSO campus. Children discussed, deliberated and pondered upon socially relevant topic, impact of cinema on the present generation.
I would like to point out some positive impacts of movies on the present generation. Movies provide recreation, which is an important need of life. They are a showcase of the world's art and culture. Apart from being an effective educational tool and a mirror of the society,
I would like to state that the government should encourage and support the production of films that deal with the problems which are threatening the very existence of mankind. For example, global warming, population explosion, etc.
Immediately after the World Parliament, the procession of World Judiciary, followed by the World Citizens, was led by the principal of CMS RDSO campus, Mrs. Mansha Ramani. The procession of World Parliamentarians and Peace Promoters was greeted by the chief guest, Minister for Jail and Civil Supplies, Government of Uttar Pradesh, Sri Rajendra Chaudhary, along with the founders of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, founder-manager. Dr. Jagdish Gandhi then introduced the chief guest to the audience.
ये बहुत ही हर्ष का दिन है कि माननीय राजेंद्र चौधरी जी अपना बहुमूल्य समय निकालकर हमारे बीच में मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में पधारे हैं. हमारे बीच में और भी बड़ी बड़ी फिल्म की हस्तियां आई हुई हैं. हमारे बीच में है मिस्टर मार्क रॉबिन्सन, मिस जोया, जोया अफरोज, बॉर्न इन लखनऊ. जोया अफरोज इज पॉन्ड्स फेमिना मिस इंडिया, सेकेंड रनर अप, क्लिंचिंग द टाइटल पॉन्ड्स फेमिना मिस इंडिया इंटरनेशनल. शी हैज ऑल्सो वर्क इन न्यूमरस फिल्म्स, सीरियल्स एंड कॉमर्शियल्स एज अ चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट.
इट इज सेड, डू नॉट कर्स डार्कनेस, इंस्टेड लाइट अ लैम्प. चीफ गेस्ट अलोंग विद द ज्यूरी ऑफ दिस फिल्म फेस्टिवल, सेलिब्रिटी गेस्ट्स, principals and managers of various city schools, principals of all the CMS campuses came together for the lamp lighting ceremony. The time has come for the world to unite and think beyond the narrow vision of caste, color, country and learn to celebrate diversity. Senior students of classes 9th to 12th of City Montessori School RDSO campus performed the World Unity and Peace Prayer, wishing people live in peace and harmony. All religions of the world lay stress on the importance of work and deeds in a man's life. At CMS, we practice the religion of humanity, peace and justice. Students of primary classes of City Montessori School RDSO campus performed the All Religions Prayer. Praying in any form brings joy and satisfaction. It unites the mind and soul. Children of City Montessori School RDSO campus presented a prayer dance. Festival Director, City Montessori School, Mr. V. Kurian, introducing the film festival, said,
"During the course of 9 days of the festival, 150 films from 29 countries will be screened through this main hall and 7 other halls in this World Unity Convention Center. It's an auditorium in 2 shows. Our target audience is nearly 1 lakh school students. Also, during this festival, our eminent jury will simultaneously watch world movies that have come for the competition section. Chosen best films in various categories will be awarded prizes to the tune of rupees 10 lakhs by CMS. This effort by CMS is to acknowledge and encourage people the world over to produce meaningful, educational, yet entertaining films for the children."
And here is the big moment when the 5th ICFF 2013 was declared open.
National Film Festival, here, educated with your mind. The course of world goes in so more for future.
I hereby declare 5th International Film Festival 2013 open.
Thank you very much, sir.
On this occasion, the festival brochure was also released. Honorable Chief Guest Mr. Rajendra Chaudhary, speaking on the occasion, said, "Films are a powerful medium." He hoped that the film screened at the 5th ICFF 2013 will help in molding the minds of parents, teachers and children in developing a positive outlook towards society.
एक संघर्ष यात्रा भी है कि हम अच्छे गुणों को ग्रहण कर सके, ये मामूली काम नहीं है। यानी दुर्वसन बढ़ रहा है, खराबियां बढ़ रही हैं, बुराइयां आ रही हैं, और नई पीढ़ी तेजी से उसे पकड़ती है, उससे कैसे वो दूर रह सके और कैसे वातावरण हमारा ऐसा बन जाए जिस जो नैतिक मूल्यों का वातावरण हो, जिसमें हमारे जो ह्यूमन वैल्यूज हैं उनको हम ताकत दे सके, इसके लिए मैं गांधी जी का जो प्रयास है उसके प्रति अपनी शुभकामना देता हूं, बधाई देता हूं।
Thereafter, it was time to introduce the celebrity guests for the day. Pons Femina Miss India International, Zoya Afroz.
प्लेजर बीइंग हियर, क्योंकि मैं लखनवी हूँ, लखनऊ से मेरा कनेक्शन है. और दूसरी जो चीज़ है वो है फिल्म फेस्टिवल. आई हैव बीन अ चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट, तो फिल्मों से भी मेरा कनेक्शन है, तो यहाँ पर आना बिल्कुल बहुत खुशी हो रही है यहाँ आकर. And I think films which are made for children should be really promoted, because children they grasp very easily. वो जो भी देखते हैं बहुत ही जल्दी सीखते हैं और उनकी grasping power बहुत अच्छी होती है. तो उन्हें ऐसे movies दिखानी चाहिए जिससे वो influence हो सके, जिससे जिनसे वो सीख सके कुछ. I think it is very important to promote such a nice thing. It's a noble cause. And that's why I'm here, and I feel so proud of being here, and I think I've made Lucknow proud.
National Director, Femina Miss India Contest, actor Mark Robinson.
Films are intrinsic part of influencing young people. And we firmly believe, and we wish, and we want, and we desire that young film producers and directors make films that largely influence our children. Because as a medium, nothing has a greater influence than film and television. And it's about time that we see good films being made. Films inspire everybody, from fashion to everybody. But we need good, strong films made with a good message that it is the youth that will drive a country forward. And it is the youth that will make India proud. Thank you for being here. Well done, and God bless. Thank you.
Actor of film Life of Pi, Suraj Sharma.
It's really, really nice to be here. This is, you know, coming to Lucknow. This is my first time in Lucknow. It's really, you know, it gives me a new place to go to. It gives me an understanding of a new place. But this school is different. It's opened my eyes because, you know, I was sitting there and I was seeing what all is going on. I was, you know, listening to what this program is about. And I realized that this is different from any other school I've heard about ever. This is genuinely something very good. The thing is, and I think I speak because I am still mostly a child. I think I speak for the children when I say that we need things that really grab us. We need things that really inspire us. We need things that really make us think. We need things that show us the world, and in that show us ourselves. So I think this idea of this film fest is just beautiful. I mean, somewhere I honestly feel like I'm a little bit jealous of you guys, because I would rather be there watching all these films. Anyway, I'm really glad to be here, and thank you so much for letting me be here.
President and Chief Operating Officer, City Montessori School, Dr. Geeta Gandhi Kington, thanking the chief guest and all her celebrity guests, said,
"This International Children's Film Festival is an effort to bring together such films for the entertainment and education, edification and enrichment of the lives of the children of Lucknow. You know, there are so many films that are life-affirming. So many films that show the triumph of good over evil, that therefore become life-affirming when you watch them. And it is rightly said that a picture is worth 1,000 words. You may read in your moral education lessons, or generally in your school textbooks, a whole range of material that will be educative, even entertaining. But cinema, as Mark Robinson said, is an extremely powerful medium through which you can showcase role models, and by God, children today need role models, good role models. We have striven, I would really like to congratulate the department of Mr. Kurian. Within CMS, we have many departments. One of our departments, I'm proud to say, is the department of multimedia and films and CMS FM radio. Mr. Kurian is the head of that department. I'm really, really proud to say that this department of CMS has striven to choose films that are edutainment, that provide good, clean fun, and provide children with wonderful role models, and take children onto a journey of imagination and creativity.
The International Children's Film Festival 2013 was off to a flying start with the screening of Nishit Takia directed Delhi Safari, a film on environment conservation.
Any message you want to give to the other viewers who are watching you?
Yes, I would give them that deforestation is very bad. We hurt wildlife so deeply and they also get frustrated. We must not do deforestation and we must grow plants and trees for their betterments.
इस फिल्म से हमने ये सीखा कि हमें सबके साथ अच्छे से रहना चाहिए और कभी किसी जानवर को बेवजह परेशान नहीं करना चाहिए.
We have come from the Sainik School, Lucknow, UP Sainik School. We have seen this film in CMS Delhi Safari. It was for the animals and how animals were killed and all that, how tigers were killed for the tiger mission. And I think that CMS has done this. It's very good that CMS has done this and it should do again because it has done for world peace and all that.
We enjoyed the movie very much.
Which movie did you watch today?
Delhi Safari.
Safari. And what did you learn?
ये नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चे अवध एकेडमी इंटर कॉलेज के हैं. चलिए देखते हैं, जानते हैं कि इन बच्चों ने सिटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल द्वारा आयोजित फिल्म महोत्सव में क्या कुछ सीखा है. आप बताइए आपका नाम.
माय नेम इज अवंतिका शुक्ला.
अवंतिका, ये जो मूवीज आपने देखी हैं, हमें और हमारे दोस्तों को बताइए क्या कुछ सीखा है आपने.
हमने सीखा है कि हमें हमेशा सत्य का साथ देना चाहिए और अधर्म का नाश करना चाहिए जिससे हमारा आगे का समाज अच्छा बन सके.
फिल्म्स, also known as motion pictures, movies or cinema, are one of the most popular forms of entertainment today. Films have become more realistic and deal with different social and political issues. Sitting in a darkened cinema, caught up in the adventures of Coco and the Ghost, Jalpari, and in the company of the companion, one might find it difficult to believe that such is the wonderful and entertaining world of children's cinema. On the second day of the 5th CMS International Children's Film Festival 2013, chief guest for the occasion, Mr. Shailesh Krishna, Principal Secretary, Labour, Government of Uttar Pradesh, was welcomed by the Founder Manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, at the CMS World Unity Convention Centre Auditorium.
We feel highly privileged to welcome our respected chief guest of this ceremony, today's film festival, respected Shri Shailesh Krishna, Principal Secretary, Labour Department, Government of Uttar Pradesh.
It is said, do not curse darkness, instead light a lamp. Chief guest lit the lamp of learning at the ongoing 5th CMS ICFF with the hope that the huge children audience today, on a day out from the regular school studies, will go home much relaxed, entertained, and would have said hello to their beautiful and uncomplicated world. Students of City Montessori School, Anandnagar campus, then mesmerized the audience through the world peace prayer when they prayed for peace and unity in all the continents of the world. Students of primary section of CMS Anandnagar campus, through an endearing performance, spread the profound message of oneness of God, oneness of religion, and oneness of mankind. Chief guest, Mr. Shailesh Krishna, extending support to CMS Value-Based International Children's Film Festival, said,
ये जो Children Film Festival, International Children Film Festival, पिछले 5 साल से CMS के माध्यम से श्री जगदीश गांधी जी और उनकी टीम ने जो शुरू किया है, वो अब एक बहुत ही बड़ा और विस्तार रूप लेता जा रहा है। ये कार्यक्रम का महत्व अभी शायद लोगों की समझ में नहीं आ रहा है, लेकिन इस कार्यक्रम के माध्यम से जो एक पावरफुल मैसेज, फिल्म एक पावरफुल मीडिया है जिसके माध्यम से छोटे छोटे बच्चों में एक इम्प्रेशनेबल एज में जो मैसेज मिलती है वो एवरलास्टिंग होती है और हमेशा उन वैल्यूज को वो याद रखते हैं, भूलते भी नहीं हैं और कब समय समय पर उन्हीं का सहारा भी लेते हैं।
आवर सेलिब्रिटी गेस्ट इंडियन आइडल विनर फर्स्ट सीजन ऑन सोनी एंटरटेनमेंट टेलीविजन अभिजीत सावंत। अभिजीत एंथ्रोल्ड द ऑडियंस सिंगिंग मोहब्बतें लुटाऊंगा।
मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है इस बात की कि आप सब लोग एक साथ आए हो और इतने अच्छे तादाद में। मैंने पहले, मेरे लिए हमेशा ऑडियंस अलग अलग रही है, सब मिक्स रहे हैं, बड़े रहे हैं, छोटे रहे हैं, एक साथ सब लोग आए हुए, लेकिन मैं आज बहुत खुश हूँ और अपने आप को बहुत गर्वित समझता हूँ क्योंकि आज मेरे सामने सारे बच्चे मेरी ऑडियंस है। सो एक बार जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए आप सबके लिए। अभी बार सुपर, आप सब लोग मेरे साथ गाएंगे? हाँ, जोरदार होना चाहिए। गाएंगे कि
मोहब्बतें लुटाऊंगा, मोहब्बतें लुटाऊंगा, मैं खेड़ चमन का सांस सांस फिर जाऊंगा। इन लम्हों का मुझे कब से इंतजार था, खुशियों के लिए कब से बेकरार था। मोहब्बतें लुटाऊंगा, दिल को बहलाऊंगा, इस मंजर को इस पल को भूल ना पाऊंगा, मैं भूल के ना पाऊंगा।
Here is what children had to say after the shows. Watch on.
Here we have some teachers from St. Francis, I believe. Yeah, what's your name, ma'am?
Miss Jinsi Matthew.
What do you want to say about this festival? What did you see inside? Just share some views.
It was a real fun. We were just bursting out into laughter only from starting till now. We couldn't finish up with the movie because we have to go early. But the children also, whatever they've learned, it's been a great experience for all of us.
Ma'am, this is a very nice picture and I want to see this picture again and again.
It was a very nice movie and we have enjoyed a lot. Thank you.
We'd like you to say a few words about the movie, about this effort which is being done in a great big way by our founder manager Dr. Jagdish Gandhi.
I think it's a very great endeavor on the part of the school and to make arrangements for so many children. It's a great job and my best wishes. I hope it keeps continuing year after year and we're very happy to be a part of it as well.
The film was very nice and the show was also very good.
नन्हे मुन्ने मुस्कुराते हुए बच्चे हैं जो ऑडिटोरियम से निकले हैं, इन बच्चों से पूछना चाहेंगे, ये जो पांचवा अंतर्राष्ट्रीय बाल फिल्म समारोह है खास तौर पर इन बच्चों के लिए, इन बच्चों से पूछते हैं क्या ये कहना चाहते हैं।
The film was very nice and I enjoy very much and I see Zoya for first time.
Oh, so you are excited because you saw Zoya. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Means many good things and how we every day we remember gods. Means the program was excellent. Mind blowing program and many important views, values we get from this program.
Filmmaking is a long and complicated process involving many people. The actors are the most visible, but there are many others as well. The director has total control over how the story is filmed. A whole crew of people help with costumes, choreography, lighting, sound, camera operations, special effects, and the actors' makeup and hairstyles. The film is advertised, and finally, the film reaches the cinemas. And yes, CMS 5th ICFF 2013 is a large platform of celebration of children's films. Students from various city schools started arriving at the World Unity Convention Center. The chief guest, Mr. V. N. Garg, IAS, Principal Secretary, Environment, Government of Uttar Pradesh, special guest, Mr. Naved Siddiqui, State Minister, Samajwadi Party, member of CM's Core Committee, and President Sangeet Natak Academy, Government of Uttar Pradesh, and the celebrity guest, thespian actor and theatre personality, Mr. Tom Alter. Guests were all received by the founder-manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi. Once everybody settled down, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi introduced his guests, followed by the lamp lighting ceremony. All religions propagate love, unity, peace, and brotherhood of humanity. Smartly dressed students of Asharfabad campus shared this wisdom with the audience comprising of students of many schools from the city. Students of Rajendra Nagar Campus 3 prayed for Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, that is, Earth is but one country and mankind its citizens, through the World Unity and Peace Prayer. Chief guest, Mr. V. N. Garg, IAS, Principal Secretary, Environment, addressing the gathering at the 5th CMS ICFF 2013, congratulated City Montessori School for its wonderful organization and delivery of hosting the film festival for children.
Dr. Gandhi is a visionary. He has seen the vision of one world, a world which is united, which sees the oneness of humanity, and in which there are no boundaries or walls separating one human being from the other.
Later, physicist and scientist from United Kingdom, Dr. Roger Kingdon, felicitated Mr. V. N. Garg with the festival memento. Addressing the students in his rich baritone voice, clear diction, and good use of the language, special guest Mr. Naved Siddiqui, State Minister, Samajwadi Party, regaled the audience with a beautiful couplet in Hindi.
मैं खुद ये कहना चाहूंगा कि मेरा भी इस वक्त जो जिम्मेदारी मेरे पास है जो हमारे चीफ मिनिस्टर साहब ने हमें दी है दैट इज ऑफ संगीत नाटक अकेडमी रिलेटेड विद थिएटर म्यूजिक डांस आर्ट एंड कल्चर तो गांधी साहब से मैं ये कहना चाहूंगा कि हम लोगों के लायक अगर कोई चीज आप समझते हैं कि हम किसी लायक आ सकते हैं काम आ सकते हैं तो बेझिझक आप हमें बताइएगा हम लोग हमेशा आपके साथ थे और हैं
Founder-director Dr. Bharati Gandhi felicitated Mr. Naved Siddiqui. It was time to introduce the celebrity guest for the day, Mr. Tom Alter. Mr. Tom Alter praising the CMS students who performed the World Peace Prayer and All Religions Prayer, conducted an impromptu interview with them, much to the amusement of the audience.
And first of all, before I start, congratulations to the entire staff, student, former students, present students of this amazing school, CMS. Aapne aaj jo hame dikhaya hai, काश ये चीजें सिर्फ इस रंगमंच तक सीमित ना होती सर, काश दुनिया के हर कोने में, हर कोने के हर इंसान के दिल में ये भावनाएं होती यूनिटी की सर। लेकिन आप जो यूनिटी को फैलाने की बेहतरीन कोशिश कर रहे हैं सर, आई जस्ट वांट टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू, इट्स बीन एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक।
During the International Children's Film Festival on Sunday, thousands of children saw the entertaining and educative movies. Since these films are absolutely free, rich and poor children sat together and enjoyed the movies. Anchors from CMS Films and Radio Division have been talking to the students' audience who have watched the movies as well as the celebrity guests. So, watch on.
It was very nice film, and I'm from this school, and I've seen many films, but this film is nice.
It was a innovative movie which all directed about the animals, how we treat towards them. So we should not do like this to them.
Festival is was very good, aur aise festival hamesha hote rehne chahiye taki bacche motivate rahe.
How was it?
Very nice.
What did you see inside? Want to say something?
It was excellent movie. Very good.
My name is Sarah Banu. I saw a very good film. It was very good.
Now the Academy Inter College ke bache hain, dher sare bache jo abhi jaldi jaldi bas auditorium se bahar nikle hain. Kya dekha aapne andar?
Andar humne Krishna ki film dekhi hai jisme wo satya hi kaha gaya hai ki hamesha buraiyon ki haar hoti hai.
Yahan pe aake bahut acha laga. Bahut acha laga aur hum logo ko jankari bahut prapt hui.
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
At the ongoing City Montessori School 5th International Children's Film Festival 2013, we are committed to a future that fuses high quality children's films to reach wider children's audiences. Great lists of films are shown in two shows in a day to nearly 10,000 students to whet up the imagination of children and youth and appetite for further exploration. On the fourth day of the festival, Honorable Shri Ram Govind Chaudhary, Minister for Basic Education, Government of Uttar Pradesh, arrived at the venue while many school students, young and not so young, from various city schools to keep walking in for the first show of the day. Students of City Montessori School, Aliganj Campus 2 performed the World Peace Prayer followed by the All Religions Prayer. The chief guest, Mr. Ram Govind Chaudhary, felt organizing the International Children's Film Festival is the need of the hour.
मैं सबसे पहले बच्चों को बधाई देना चाहता हूं कि एक अच्छी फिल्म को देख करके उसे नसीहत लेने के लिए आप यहां पर पधारे हुए हैं। आज आवश्यकता भी है, यह तो बहुत पहले से 20 कुटुंब गब की नारा हिंदुस्तान से दिया गया है, दुनिया एक है, सभी धर्म भले रास्ते अलग अलग हों, ईश्वर एक है।
फ्रेंड्स, आर सेलिब्रिटी गेस्ट्स मिस डॉली ठाकुर, फिल्म स्क्रिप्ट राइटर मिस्टर अतुल तिवारी।
पहली बात तो जैसे मैं इस हॉल में आई, I was extremely impressed. What a beautiful space. The children were so organized and how well it has been done up. I am a theater person, so I know how much detail goes into planning everything. I mean, look at the cutouts, the lighting, the balloons. Every single thing is so beautifully done. Congratulations and thank you very much, CMS.
जब मैं लखनऊ में पल बढ़ रहा था उसी तरफ एक बहुत बड़ी संस्था लखनऊ में शुरू हो चुकी थी जिसका नाम था सिटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल और दो लोग आदरणीय जगदीश गांधी जी और उनकी पत्नी भारती गांधी जी एक मिशन की तरह एक यज्ञ की तरह ये काम करने में लगे थे कि ज्यादा से ज्यादातर लोगों तक शिक्षा को बच्चों को और वो जमाना डिफरेंट था हर मोहल्ले में स्कूल नहीं हुआ करते थे बच्चों तक किस तरह पहुंचाया जाए और एक काम जो करते थे और मैं क्योंकि सिटी मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल में नहीं पढ़ने का मुझे मौका मिला मुझे लखनऊ मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल में पढ़ने का मौका मिला तो एक चीज देख देख के मुझे बड़ी बड़ा रश्क होता था बड़ी जलन होती थी बड़ी जलसी होती थी कि किस तरह से शुरू से ही ये दोनों हमारे लखनऊ के गांधी लोग किस तरह से चाहे वो शिक्षा की बात हो चाहे वो टेक्नोलॉजी की बात हो चाहे साइंस की बात हो किस तरह से इस स्कूल को पूरे संसार से जोड़ने में लगे रहते थे वो चाहे रोबो का कंपटीशन कहीं हो रहा हो चाहे कोई इनोवेशन का कंपटीशन हो रहा हो चाहे शिक्षा की बात हो रहा हो दुनिया भर से जोड़ने में लगे रहते थे और सीएमएस के बच्चों को दुनिया भर जाने का मौका मिलता था दुनिया भर के बच्चों को लखनऊ आने का मौका मिलता था और आज यह सिलसिला चलते चलते इस फिल्म फेस्टिवल तक पहुंच चुका है जो कि मित्रों हमारे देश का सबसे बड़ा बच्चों का फिल्म फेस्टिवल है
Children are innocently frank, and their world has very little shades of grey. Value-based cinema, with messages woven in them without being didactic, is a beautiful tool to impart basic values like honesty, sincerity, hard work to children, thus boosting the social fabric of a society and integrity of a nation. Fifth CMS ICFF saw the arrival of the chief guest, Mr. Sadakant, IAS, Principal Secretary Housing, arriving on the fifth day of the festival. At the lamp lighting ceremony, founder manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, joined in with the chief guest, Mr. Sadakant, celebrity guest, Ms. Smita Bansal, and the principals of city schools who have accompanied their children to the festival, as well as the principal of CMS Jopling Road campus, Mrs. Manju Nautiyal.
For peace and harmony.
Primary and junior students of CMS Jopling Road campus then conducted the World Peace Prayer and the All Religions Prayer, much to the delight of the students' audience.
I pray for the unity of the people of Asia. May unity prevail in Asia.
Better than 1,000 hollow words is one word that brings peace. Better than 1,000 hollow verses is one verse that brings peace. Better than 100 hollow lines is one line of the law bringing peace.
Chief guest Mr. Sadakant exhorting this grand CMS effort lay stress on hard work is the key to success.
बिना तपस्या के बिना इतने आदर्शों की बात जो करता है वो स्वयं उन आदर्शों पे उसको जीना पड़ता है. जब तक वो आग से खुद नहीं गुजरता है तब तक उपदेश उसके कारगर नहीं होते हैं. इसलिए आपने तपस्या से अपने जीवन को बनाया है और शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में आज ये संदेश दे रहे हैं.
गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर रेवरेंड फादर अनिल पैथरोस जो ऑफ मार ग्रेगोरियस ऑर्थोडॉक्स चर्च congratulated and blessed CMS for spreading the positive energy through hosting this festival.
Visual media has proved to be a powerful medium of imparting education to children. Educational films made for children have the potential of affecting the mind of a child. Good and meaningful film can induce qualities like positivism and right thinking in children.
You have seen Dabang, but children, you are luckier for over and above this, today you will be seeing lots of children's movies made especially for you. That was our celebrity guest, Smita Bansal.
Achha, aap bataiye, aap mein se kitne bache jinhe TV dekhna allowed hai? Arre bhapre, sabko, mummy papa ko marna padega. Sabko TV dekhna allowed hai? वेरी गुड. और किस किसने दबंग देखी है? सिर्फ आपने ही नहीं, भारत के 90% बच्चों ने आई एम श्योर दबंग देखी है. लेकिन आप लोग वो लकी बच्चे हैं जो सिर्फ दबंग नहीं, आज यहां पे भी वो फिल्में देखेंगे जो सिर्फ और सिर्फ आपके लिए बनी है.
The show ended with happy kids leaving the World Unity Convention Center auditorium, sharing their day's experiences with the anchors from CMS Films and Radio Division.
लाजवाब
लाजवाब. मेरे को उनका गाना बहुत
अच्छा. अभी जी चावन का फिल्म आपने देखी?
Yes.
हाँ देखी हम लोगों ने फिल्म. उनकी बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है.
बहुत अच्छा लगा हमें यहाँ पे. पहली बार आए. बहुत
पहली बार आई हैं?
Yes.
हाँ.
हम लोगों ने फिल्म में देखी और खूब मस्ती भी की और खूब खेला भी.
बहुत ही अच्छा, बहुत ही नाइस. और मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि मैं यहाँ आई और मैंने देखा. और इट इज अ नाइस, बहुत ही अच्छा.
वेरी नाइस. एग्जैक्टली जो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्रोग्राम तो बहुत वेरी ब्यूटीफुल.
मैं तो कहूंगी सारे स्कूल से कि आए यहाँ पे. हर साल जैसे हम आते हैं, पिछले 3-4 साल से आ रहे हैं, आए अपने बच्चों को लेके. डेफिनेटली वो एंजॉय करेंगे और कुछ ना कुछ लेसन जरूर लेके जाएंगे.
फिल्म्स टॉकिंग अबाउट एथिक्स, सैक्रिफाइस, डिवोशन एंड मेनी सच वर्च्यूज ऑफ लाइफ इज वॉट इज पोर्ट्रेट थ्रू स्टोरीज and themes with excellent cinematography and screenplay at the 6th day of the 5th CMS International Children's Film Festival. Students of various city schools started coming in for the first show of the day. Guest Mr. Biresh Kumar, Principal Secretary, Entertainment and Commercial Tax, Government of Uttar Pradesh, was greeted by the Founder Manager of City Montessori School, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi. Also, the celebrity guest for the day, Darshil Safari and Saloni, were also received at the venue, the World Unity Convention Center Auditorium. Founder Manager of City Montessori School, डॉक्टर जगदीश गांधी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द चीफ गेस्ट।
आज हमारे बीच में परम आदरणीय श्री वीरेश कुमार आईएएस, प्रिंसिपल सेक्रेटरी एंटरटेनमेंट टैक्स एंड कॉमर्शियल टैक्स, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश, आज मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में आज के इस कार्यक्रम का उद्घाटन करने के लिए पधारे हैं।
ऑल द प्रिंसिपल्स, वाइस प्रिंसिपल्स, चीफ गेस्ट, सेलिब्रिटी गेस्ट वेर इन्वाइटेड फॉर द लैम्प लाइटिंग सेरेमनी। As we begin our day with a prayer, students of City Montessori School, Rajendra Nagar, Campus 1, presented the World Unity and Peace Prayer.
Let all the world be united. Let all the world be free. Let all the world sing together. Sing the song of unity. Sing the song of unity.
Reiterating on oneness of God, All Religions Prayer by the students of Rajendra Nagar Campus 1 was both humane as well as wonderful in presentation. Chief guest, Mr. Biresh Kumar, acknowledging the CMS effort of organizing this film festival, said,
मैं तो यह देख रहा हूं कि जिस तरह का जन सैलाव ऑडिटोरियम में जो अटेंडेंस दिखाई पड़ रहा है उससे यह लगता है कि यह फिल्म फेस्टिवल, चिल्ड्रन फिल्म फेस्टिवल कितना पॉपुलर है, किस तरह से ये रिसीव कर रहा है बाय चिल्ड्रन, बाय पेरेंट्स एंड बाय ऑल।
सेलिब्रिटी गेस्ट फॉर द डे सलोनी, who is famously known as Gangubai, regaled the audience with her side-splitting comedy.
Hello everybody! Kaise aap sab? Mujhe yahan par bulaya hai aur sab bachchon ne bhi bahut acche se dance kiya hai. To main yahan pe aa gayi hu to aapko chutkule sunaun? Sunati hu. एक दिन मैं एयर होस्टेस का काम करती थी, उधर पायलट ओपनिंग अनाउंसमेंट दे रहा था। हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज पायलट पीटर डिकोस्टा, हम दिल्ली से मुंबई जा रहे हैं, ये दूरी लगभग 1 घंटा 30 में तय होगी, यात्रियों से अनुरोध है। ओह माय गॉड, ये क्या हो गया? कुछ देर कोई आवाज नहीं आई, फ्लाइट के सारे पैसेंजर घबरा गए। थोड़ी देर बाद पायलट की फिर से आवाज आई, ओह आई एम सॉरी, एक्चुअली मैं चाय पी रहा था, हाथ हिल गया, पूरी चाय शर्ट पर गिर गई, आगे से पूरी शर्ट गिली हो गई। तो एक पैसेंजर गुस्से से उठ कर बोला, अरे तेरी शर्ट तो आगे से गिली हो गई, हमारी पैंट तो।
दर्शील सफारी, who has been attending the City Montessori School Children's International Film Festival for the last 3 consecutive years, was here this year too, showing solidarity towards the cause of Children's Film Festival.
मैं यहाँ पर 2010 में आया था पहली बार, और तब मैं काफी छोटा था, लेकिन जगदीश अंकल ने मुझे बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से समझाया कि ये सारा फिल्म फेस्टिवल एक ही चीज को सपोर्ट करने के लिए बनाया गया है, और दैट इज पीस। क्योंकि आजकल देर आर सो मेनी थ्रेड्स गोइंग ऑन, एज इन कोई भी वॉर होगी या कुछ भी, कोई भी पॉलिटिकल प्रॉब्लम्स होंगे, तो उसे हमें कैसे पीसफुली कर्ब करना है, कैसे वी हैव टू कंट्रोल दैट। आई थिंक उसकी नॉलेज मिलेगी थ्रू दीज फिल्म्स, जो भी बहुत ही सोशल, बहुत ही एक इनोसेंट मैसेज होता है इस फिल्मों में, वेरी एंटी बॉलीवुड। तो आई थिंक इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक कॉज एंड आई होप दैट आई कीप कमिंग हियर अगेन एंड अगेन।
National Film Festival, educate them with your mind. The cause of world, the cause of future humankind. So power.